People in your social network make a quantity of commitments to you, but you can't measure the quality of their commitments. You can measure the quantity of relationships in your social network, but you can't measure their quality. Goodwill is a quantity that represents the asset value of a reputation, but it does not measure the quality of the asset's reputation. Hi, I'm Rob Peters, founder of Standard of Trust. These are just three of the challenging problems faced by my fellow relationship capitalists over the last 5 years. I founded Standard of Trust to solve them. We make a simple solution. Make quality a tangible aspect of relationships, using standards to measure trustworthiness. Standard of Trust provides an interaction process that lets organizations measure the relationship quality. The process uses relationship capital, or RC, to keep score of commitments made and kept, and people's relationship perceptions. I've spent 26 years with firms building and managing relationships with business leaders such as IBM, Capgemini, and CSC. They have all something in common. The quality of relationships is a key indicator of their success. At Standard of Trust, I can use this positive experience together with my gifts of vision, compassion, and people skills to inform, coach, and train business people across the globe, helping them apply RC to set themselves apart. Relationship capital lets them differentiate the services they offer to their clients and customers. My management style is focused. Once I understand my client's vision, I help translate that into commitments. I facilitate fulfillment of those commitments to turn the vision into reality. On a personal level, I seek to make a difference by earning and leveraging relationship capital with every client and partner interaction and with everyone in my social network. As a result of my commitment to self-development as well as my partner's well-being, Standard of Trust has access to a global network of thought leaders and capability experts. These partners follow the guiding principles of accountability, boundaries, honesty, respect, responsibility, support, and trust. These time-tested principles are enabling our success through innovation, problem-solving, and committed action. I would like to thank New Heights Partners for helping me crystallize and distill my personal vision and access my gifts and capabilities. They have provided me with the high level of self-awareness I need to continually reach for new heights in my personal life and my business life.